Million Dollar Baby.
I'm sorry?
A Million Dollar Baby.
Or a Million Dollar Baby?
Yeah.
The movie.
The movie? It's kind the of movie. A nation.
I don't know. Have you seen that movie? Are you familiar with that? Million Dollar Baby?
Yeah, it's the Clint Eastwood, Hillary Swank movie. She wanted him to kill her because she'd gone from a terrific athlete, boxer, to an invalid. So due to a boxing... It's a hard movie to watch because she's such a good athlete and she's a vegetable.
That's right.
Sort of.
Sort of. Yeah.
A fruit.
Okay. Yeah. There's no justification. That's not more. You see, sometimes in the movies, a lot of these principles are being distorted. You think that there are such conditions to be justified. Justified killing for taking another human life. It's not. Any more questions? Yeah.
So, how did this company start? You said you go from other things to other, and you say United States.
Oh, that threatens our security. No, that threatens our security. That threatens our security.
Which one?
If they start nuking Israel, that definitely is a threat to the security of the United States. We will do everything.
You know, you can be also
taking the inhabitants. Self-defense. Self-defense might be in that particular case. They eradicate your inhabitants, so through this, maybe. I hope we would never come to the point where there would be nuclear war. President Kennedy even said, in the Third World War that may come, the survivors would even envy the dead. How sad it would be that. It would be better, you would be better off dead than alive. Because of this, all this pain, you active fallout, you're going to die, but slowly.